Hey YouTube, Chad Anderson here, head brewer at NoDa Brewing Company, here to bring you the details on this week's upcoming notable release. This is the next entry in our Woody and Wilcox hop experiment beer. This beer is featuring the hop Amarillo, one of the classic sort of super Americana hops that's been most notable for its piney and grapefruit character. This is a special release for us, not only because it's using the great hop, which is Amarillo, next to using wet hops, this is actually the freshest hop that we've ever used in a beer. This is a recently harvested, I actually selected the hops a few months ago up in Oregon. And this is the freshest hop crop that we could actually get. So basically right after they were packaged off, they were sent right to us and they went into this beer. So it's super, super fresh Amarillo character. It's got a great aroma. And it's also, again, that nice 4.9% sort of session pale ale that is super drinkable. So it's pretty low on the IBUs, but it's really high on the aroma and flavor. So come on down and give it a try and experience a super fresh 2017 crop Amarillo hop experiment for the Woody and Wilcox hop experiment. Consider yourself notified, and we'll see you here on Tuesday. Cheers.